I admit it. Society has created. Wouldn't we all be better off if science hadn't exploded its technology in our faces? Now we're asked, in the name of progress, to control a piece of machinery with a brain of its own. I don't think we should let such a force loose on the Earth.